gonna make my part two of the tomb. And part three, four, irregular, but this is the second part of the tomb. Because the first video went very long, so... We opened up the spherical thing on the ground here, like putting a... sphere on top. Yeah, and the best trick to do it is like I did in the second. I did this, but the first time I did it at one, right away. But now, I found out if you wait until you get your push, it's far easier. Far easier. It took me yesterday about 30 or 40 minutes to get the thing on the circle. And now it took me about 3 minutes, 4 minutes. Climbable? Yes, climbable. And I need a sphere here also to open it up.
Hey, didn't we see one of these spheres on the way in?
Hey, finally!
We did swing on it, didn't we? I wonder if there's a way to get it down.
Now, what I tried in part one of the tomb, put the thing down. Now I have the quest that I have to do it. This thing has to be on, anyway. Oh no, not for this. Later on. We have to yank this thing against the wall. And it won't go at once. Do I have to make me concerned about you, or do you find your own way? You won't find your own way. You find your own way. Alright. This is what I said, they're gonna run like crazy. Well, not that crazy. You need to get up here. Something blew it away. You? Okay, let's see if we can let you run around. No, you have to be first on there. So I will close that one for now. And maybe it can keep staying closed, I'm not sure. But first, no, because I have to get up. But first he has to get up here, because I have to be there. Wait, I was here already. Darn. Best to go up there. You silly bastard. Well, then I thank you. Yeah, get in here. Get in here. One in the end. Whoop-a! Hiya! Hiya! Things are so much easier while you have... Well, that was the dungeon. The tomb. Yeah, I don't know if that thing over there, but I don't care. Whoosh. Going back up again. Where's... There is the thing. There we go.
Where
is up.
The Zephyr went to the ship. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarpa.
A Wookiee chief. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Wasn't that fun? Like I said, if I did this two multiple times, I knew what I had to do, but it's only my second time. And I already knew much, because I knew I had to let those balls fly around, to get them up there. So yesterday I did it in the right order. Do I mind opening that thing? No. Gonna fight because they are here. Okay. Oh yes, please. Let them out of it. Kadengi. Look, there they are.
You just opened the way for the Empire.
And the nice thing about this is, woof! It's also nice, you can push those rockets back. No more... Yeah, I tried to get to that one, but that's impossible. What? one better. Now the all those airlocks are open. Okay, let's see if I can get to that chest over there. Over where? Oh, a secret! Ooh. I can open it. You know what I mean.
Ancient Zephyr here. I wonder why.
Let me see, where can I go? Yesterday I did it so quick. Nothing in here. Oh man, where was the chest? Pressure, yes, whatever. I rather think you're out of the dungeon, you're not done. Okay, I can, don't mind for that thing. We find enough treasures all the way. Because there has to be another dungeon here. Oh, I see. No, that's what I just opened up. No, that's it. No. Oh no, he can't squeeze through there. Unbelievable, he can't. Let me do it over here. Wait, this is not... Where are we? The windy? The windswept wind. Ah, that's not the place I have to be. There has to be another one. We can pass this one. Oh, where's my opening? We haven't been through here because there are the exits. Ooh, there's a whole lot of breakable stuff in here, but I'm not gonna do that. There's not much going through here. Isn't there? was yesterday so happy that I was true that I can't remember anything of this. Watch your head. Yeah, boy. We're going out. This isn't the place I'm meant to bury it. Jump on that thing. Did that pass through it? Wait a minute. I'm here. It's beyond that wall. Mountain wall. I can't get up. Fire there. Where's the other one? Use the holo table on the mantis. Yeah, I know. I hate these maps, really. Just show a plain map first and click for the second part. Not the one and two above a tournament. I don't know where that is. I don't think I have done that yesterday. There was something up here. I remember because I went up here yesterday. Well, that wasn't very interesting. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Something like a town portal, for instance, it would also be a big plus. Fast travel to your ship. Over there. Yeah, and why? There is nothing here. There's nothing here. Whoa! Stop kicking around. Where's the exit? No, that's the cave. But we don't think there's a well there. I'm not planning to do it twice a day. Oh man, where's the exit? Where do I need to go? I need need to go over there. And I'm here. A long way. And that's why I hate that there's no town portals. Every decent MMO has one. There's nothing. Jumping up there. That bring me anything, I think? You can't even get up. What a waste. This is really a maze, I swear. Oh, I don't have to get it. I wish I knew the way out. Hey, what's over there? Can I get there? Yeah. That one was the dungeon we went in. And this one? Oh wait, is this the dungeon we went in? Is that squeezing through? No, it's not squeezing through. Hey, what's this? Door? No. Just a room. No, this is the dungeon we went in. Back. Then we go to the other one. Because the other one is not the dungeon we went in. Oh. Are you serious? Ah, come on. Don't be like that. Let me out. Thank you. What's up here? A whole lot of dust. Do I not mix it? Because this is the part that I can repair. Maybe this part that I can repair my robot. Then, or is there two exits? This is also possible. Don't believe it, but... Oh, yeah, but, is this the exit? Oh wait, up there. Maybe. Ah, of course you can't climb up. Ah, fuck me. That's blocked. We're at the fucking beginning. Okay, where was the other exit then? Hey, a chest. Woo! Nice! Like I said, I don't look at clues where to find those things. I have to find them myself, and I don't find them. Bad luck. It's always nice when you stumble up, then it's unexpected, and then, oh, hey, there is one. the same start again. What the fuck? I don't know how it can go to there. Hey, wait up. What's this? What? They mean this thing with it? No, they can't be. There's a save point there, and it goes up, and it goes there. Some kind of platform. But how? How do we get there? Oh boy, I'm no helpless either. Either. And it just hurt me. I wanna grab it! I'm gonna try it. Oh, you're not coming high enough! Gonna make them crazy, then they wanna try it. Well, fuck it. Maybe it can come from a higher point. No, not possible. Okay. I could now go to Google, look for how to get it, but no. If it's not possible, then it's not meant for me. Diggly Duda. I have to go to this platform, I remember. You can be high enough that I can jump on there? Because there's a wall I can break. No, there are no vines you can climb on. No, why? They useless. Yeah, you get a skill that you can across walls, but not every wall. Why should you? Do I really have to go back into the dungeon? Well, let's do this, I suppose. I can easily get my other character now who's done this. I think that's... No, but then you can't see how you have to repair it. Now you get your double-bladed sword. Yeah, go, watch your head. Oh, did it just... Come on. This isn't the cave I went in, because the other was on the opposite side. And this one ain't. It has to be the one I've been in, there's only one entrance. Can I get to this platform? This way, maybe? No, not that platform, no, that's where you pull the sphere on. Oh, bloody hell. Yeah, 90%, I know. But I don't know how to continue here. We're here now, here with those spiny things sticking up. You should have a curve to the left. Well, I don't see a curve. I see a dead end. There has to be a... Oh, jump. No. Yeah, but then I go... No, that's the exit. Fuck. Okay, you don't have to go through the cave. Okay. That's clear. Oh, and I have to go into that difficult thing again. Come on! Sometimes this game is hopeless. Real hopeless. We are out of the... We are done with the dungeon, teleport to the ship. Ready. But no! It's too easy. Can't forget that one. I have to go to the other side. Okay. No, not through that side. Am I going the right way? Yes, but I have to be on top of something. What? But there's a last concern. Let's see what's here. Well, a whole lot of nothing. This could be a nice exit place. Oh, do I have to get up there? Oh. Yeah, but how do you get up there? The wind ain't strong enough to blow you up there. Oh wait, if I jump from a height, you jump higher. But I'm not gonna make it. No, that's too far away. Get up here. I shouldn't look at the map, I'm just looking at the surroundings. Way better. There we go. No. I'm not gonna make it. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Why is it to be that difficult? I don't get it. Yeah, I know there's a point there. I'm trying to get there. What's that? Ooh, durable. I did watch this, make a word. I jump from there to there, because then I'm close to the ventilation wall. Yeah, boy. Can I make this jump? Yeah! Finally, progress. And now a jump. Yeah! You see, I shouldn't look at the map. When I look at the surroundings, I can find my way home. Whoa! Oh, the droid. Oh fuck, ice. I hate it. I hate ice, yeah. The computer doesn't like it either. Oh, it's so weary. There's a car alarm going off. Yay, we're back in the city! Well, city. Stormtroopers? Here? Need a save point. Ooh, because I only need to circle back the whole bloody thing. And there's no save hiding. I have no save point here. Okay. Ooh. I have a feeling I've been here already. I could be mistaken, but that's where we picked up the yep. Oh, it could be that there is unbreakable things here. No. Maybe it has a quick exit. No, not really.
Our enemies are weak!
No, they shouldn't be here. I knew this would happen. I couldn't say fuck. Yeah, come on. Quicker. Well, I'm full health again and 3 new things. Don't press the Q when not needed. Thank you. Oh, really? He didn't pick the last save. Whoa! Oh yeah, first you. Don't interfere. Not quite a reach. Maybe this will work. Come on, load up. No.
Let's give him a
oh, hold on, where are you?
one.
All right, come here. What? Oh, the machine. Okay, we have to clear this whole stuff again. You missed. No? You sure? Yeah, come on. Yeah, I am. Another grenade? Yeah, because I hear someone talking. Oh, you over there! Hello! Hello, you there! I'm not, am I running? I'm sitting still, sir. Ah. So, we know, now know where we have to go, so... that creature. I'm here. So that took care of them. That's all the last ones, I think. Kidding? Yes. Why are there things that they when they don't work? Use this thing again. Bloody hell. Come on.
Doing okay,
first of all, let's save again. It's safe. So, nice. I already opened that one. Ah! The throwing thingy is back again. Everything. No, doesn't hurt. Hey, open up. Oh, I have to repair him for that, okay. Oh, fuck off! The other one is
complete.
Now I didn't think of it, now I took my medicine. Oh. Make me sick. So, let's venture into here. I think the video would be a little bit dark if I didn't. down and run. Oh, yeah, what would be easy enough? Him in the nuts. No manual overriding here. Just we already cut. Okay. Oh no. What? No, that ain't right. No, that ain't right. I didn't do that yesterday either. No. Ah! It's the wrong way. A waste of my time and your time. Can't I jump? Of course I can. Where are those? There you are. My trick didn't work, sadly. Oh, yeah. See what I see. Breakable door. No time to bounce back. So, this goes fast. Is there a secret in here? Yeah, that's me. Glad he does those moves by himself, because I couldn't do them. Oh no, I already wasn't in here. Oh, that means. Oh. Oh, is this the cave I need to get in? Oh, come on, I'm not late.
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zeppo artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zeppo?
Oh, shit, maybe. I'm something. Okay, what about this? What is this?
Trooper.
So we have to get here a later time. Oh, now we need to find a thing where I can make my repair my comlink. We're getting close, that's for sure. Oh, it's in here, I believe. I believe.
Wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zeppo statue. Kind of thought there'd be Zeppo stuff inside.
wrong, buddy? What's wrong? What's wrong? What's wrong? You saw some skin? No? Oh, yes. And here you can repair your robot. Yes, the scumbling.
Right, I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up.
Now you can open those annoying doors that are normally closed and it says, you need your scumbling repaired. Want to try it out? Yeah, I know. Which one is better? I don't think that there is any difference. It's just another, because now I'm gonna get my double blade. And I'm gonna change the color blue, because it really works far better. Okay, look here, huh? Not? Hello. It's supposed to be double. What did I miss? I'm not sure, but my other character cut is a double blade. Oh, this is tricky. It's gonna be tricky. There are troopers over there. There's one upstairs and another upstairs, but they easily kill. If you don't mess up like I did yesterday and straight running through because there's a cap. And he plunged to you, not to your dead, but you punch down. Yeah, buddy. Right! Yeah, we have to pass it. Oh! Sliding the door. Woohoo! Yeah, found out if you jump towards the cable, it's gonna arrive anyway. So now we can open this thing over here. No mobos. No mobos. No, it's clean. Wow. That's strange. Then they respawn, and other places they don't respawn. Well, those that respawn anyway. open the door over there. No, not that one, not that one. Which one was it?
Don't fall behind anyone.
That's the ice tray. Oh man, I forgot how I could get up there. Where is the freaking door? I opened this one. I said I can't go to that one. I have to come back for that one. What's that in here? Was it that in here? Yes. I don't kill the robot, but for the sake of you. You missed! Oh, I haven't unlocked the skill for double blade. That's the reason I think. The only reason I can think of, because I did with the other one. No, no leg. Come on.
Know any jokes, BD?
Classic.
Classic.
We progress. Double jumbo. Trusty. What do you want to do? We have to go down? I can't remember. What's too easy yesterday? No, you can't go down because that will be your death. Oh, I know. Sorry. I know. Hey, they haven't called me yet that the base is under attack. Yes, Ken. Yesterday I couldn't. Yes, thank
you. Would you find it?
Behind you. Okay, there's another creature over here. Open sesame. No? Okay. Then not. Oh, this is red. That's true. And I don't know how to turn it off. I could smash it in a way. Did somebody say something? Open sesame! Thank you! Oh, that's the red thing I saw. Okay, thank you. Oh, babe, I know what we have to do. That's leading anywhere. I'm not gonna try it. We have to get to the elevator. No, shit! Get on the queue. Yeah, one sec. To see if there ain't any goodies.
Gotta unlock this.
Yeah, I know, that's why you have your droid. Oops, washy. Come on, don't lag! Oh man, fuck it.
See ya, I just took down a trooper wearing black and red armor. Same type of rock.
A purge trooper. Their only purpose is to hunt Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Raka. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary.
Well, that's a certain death. My skill list for a moment. Oh, 2 points. Nice. What's this? Yeah, I know. No, this has nothing to do with your skills for a couple of last swords. Don't understand why. Not quite an exit. I remember that. Oops. Oops. Oh yeah, you have to swim here. Shoot. Yes, yes, I know. I'm coming.
Hey, Grease. You busy?
Two crashed ships.
Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, you're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was this.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I gotta think, so I gotta... See
you. Oh, man, why are you always showing up when I wanna do something big? Was the last one? No. A rogue that is. Oh, come on! Fuck off! Hey, where are the others? Come on! The other one? Hey, what's this? Why is he red? He was red. Where's the other one? No one? I already thought it couldn't be that wet long way. So, let's get up there. Oh, don't let it be a whole lot of nothing. Uh-oh. It's not opening.
Hey, BD-1? Just checking on you.
Okay, we're supposed to wait coming here. Again. Not sure if you're falling or not falling, but I think... No, get down. Oh, wait, can you get higher? Ah, there's nothing higher. Okay, we swim to the other side. Of course, I know there is a chest somewhere. There. First, kill those mofos. Let's look at it. Swoop. Orchestration. T1. Swoop? Awesome! No, swoop. And the Mentis? Oh yeah! Ooh, nice! There's nothing here. Nope. But you don't die in this water. Strangely. Because I made a huge hole. And I didn't even die. Oh, I see another treasure. Ooh, I see another treasure. Treasure is mine. I hope. Something. A robot is talking. Ooh. Chess can come later. Oh yes. Oh yes. Hey, stop doing that! What's wrong? There's something there, ain't there? Oh man, it's dead! Hey, can you climb there? Think not. Oh no, 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 not standing at all. Oh, but we see something you can climb, and I see a chest.
Holding up okay? Good to hear.
It's not a chest. Ah, also closed. Come on. There must be a reason why it's... Hey, was I up there? Was I up there? Yeah, of course I was.
Hi, BD1.
Open up. What?
Alright. Something we can use?
Hyper shell. Hold shell, I don't wear hold shell. Oh, I wear the hold shell. Okay, let's take a look. That looks ugly. That looks ugly. That looks ugly. That looks nice. Okay, this one. Okay. Yep. Okay. Yeah, but it's behind the red wall. You're not finding very much heal steam. I like crowd water because I don't like steam. An ego? Our secret? Or an add-on?
The villagers built this memorial to the clones and the vendor. If only they knew the truth. See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about.
Yeah, and there has to be something that says that the cave is flooded all of a sudden. Oh, that will be dead.
It's still flooded suddenly.
Yeah.
What could cause such a thing?
We don't know, we don't know.
Now you have the robots.
Oh, yes, please. Transport. Oh, excavation equipment. That's true. Is there something? No. It came from here. Will this open? No, I already thought so. Okay, that's climbable. Yep, I'm squeezing through. I'm gonna just leave my mark. Oh, nice, this one opens up. Water. Are you stupid? I'm hungry. I have to shop, but I don't want to. I wait till this afternoon. Crash site. Playing this thing does remind me. That's a nice motor. The New Order. Wolfenstein. Only the scouts are the Nazis. No, I want to get in again. I need that elevator. Because they might. Why? My story progress. No, that doesn't bring me anywhere. Stupido! I know yesterday evening I went to some kind of elevator and then he contacted Geese and says that the that they are far further with collecting stuff, and then they set that police area up under a tent. Then you have to kill some big white walker. But where is that elevator? I haven't got a clue! I have seen everything here. Been in everything. Oh, it's too high, you can't climb up here. Yeah, anything. Going under? Maybe. Right. Can't use my saber. And now I'm stuck. Oh no, I'm not. Oh, in the watch you can't use your thingy. I missed something in here. That's the elevator. Now I have to open the door with EVO1. That brings me there. But where was that? What the heck? Come on. Yeah, what the heck? it's just something happened. You have to stare, my dear. Are you not coming? Well, if you don't come to me, I have to come to you. Like that. You like it? You don't. Well, I don't give a care. But
but I'm not gonna tell it. First, I don't want to. Yes, that's the other faker. Leather.
We can't worry about that now. I have identified you as a Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
Yeah. Those elevators don't go that fast. Oh. We're ending the exhibit. Oh, they are defiantly. Take care. Yes, let's do that. Because I don't want to backtrack the whole time. I know it could be annoying every time saving, but believe me, you're... Yes. There's our ship. Yeah. But that didn't work out well. That's lucky. Go. Has fallen. No. I really hope you could hear me. Don't lag. There he is. We have to kill it.
ATST defected. Yeah, where's his fellow? The driver, the pilot. Yesterday I had to kill him. Is he also dead? Well, his entrance is open, so. Okay. Yesterday I had to kill the pilot.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zeppo Sage. They definitely use the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zeppo journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk. Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarkle. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then I better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that Wookiee seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
And with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming. I
haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why did you choose to stop using the Force?
Now she tells us.
And our clone troops turned against us. My Padawan and I took several younglings and went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. They caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prisoner I had.
I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Oh, I would like a cup of coffee. I'm gonna make me one. First, she was talk to us.
Please. I'm trying to collect my thoughts.
Oh, fine. I would have put the terrarium. Yeah. Now there's nothing.
They're pretty.
Boink. And now there is. Boink. I have to find out. Why can't I make a double blade? What the heck is going on? Probably I need such thing on the other side also. No. This one looks better. But I don't know how to get a double blade. My other character has a double blade. So, yes, yeah, stop wondering. Yeah, let's talk to the chef. What? Yesterday you had to tell more that I should learn to fly and not on your ship.
Cordova has supplies hidden all over Logano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
No. No way. Absolutely no. Locate Tarful on Kashyyyk. Which one is Kashyyyk? It's Bogano. That's not where we're going. Oh wait, my quest mark is there. Is this it? Yep, that's it. Okay.
So, if the Order thing is rebuilt, do you think any Jedi will come out of hiding?
What makes you think there are a Jedi hiding?
No, just curious.
Is there someone specific you're thinking of?
Well, growing up, we heard tales of a green, 20-eared legendary Jedi master.
Obi-Wan.
Are you talking about Master Yoda?
Of Yoda.
Yes, he is very legendary.
Wait, what? Who? Oh, no, I'm talking about Master Yoda.
The Jedi High Council member?
Yeah, we all have our dreams, okay? Let me have mine.
No problem.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
And yep, that's gonna be the next part video I ended.
Hey.
here. Because this one is already running late, so. Jesus, cut squeeze is it up? Never mind. Let me see, does anyone want to talk to me? Yeah, those plants are. Yes, there you are.
Quiet. Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Not only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me. I mean, I may have four arms, but if you haven't noticed, I'm basically bite-sized for most of the creatures.
So you and Seer have been here a few times?
Oh, we've been all over the place. Non-stop tour of the galaxy with her. But she's paying the bills, so I can't complain, really.
Better than hiding on a scrapyard for years.
Oh, that I can agree with. I've seen trash heaps before, and that planet was the trashiest. I can't believe anyone would...
We're there.
You're not wrong.
If you see a deadly dangerous monster, kill it before it kills me, will you?
Oh, yesterday you asked me if I could find you so a walker so you could use it. And then I asked him, oh no, I stopped the video here. Wonderful people, I thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye. Rename that video right away. Hey. Okay.